airport. As you can see, about to get on a plane. So as you guys know, this bag is on my wrist. I went to San Francisco like a year ago when they launched Plus, and I'm going back again with also Allison and Christine. But this time there's gonna be more girls there, and we're gonna be like going on adventures with Stitch Fix, checking out all the behind the scenes. So I'm gonna bring you guys along for it. Going to San Francisco, so let's go. Okay guys, I made it to my hotel. And I just laid down for a little bit and chatted with my mom on the phone. I was so tired when I got here. That California time change really gets me every time. I am in my room now. I love this hotel. We're at the Palace Hotel downtown in San Francisco. It's gorgeous. Wait till you see the lobby. It is so beautiful. So let's do a little room tour right now. This is the front door. Then we have our closet. Got some robes. I appreciate robes. Then, and sorry, I should have done this earlier. I literally was just so tired. There's my bag. So Stitch Fix, I put this on my Insta stories. So if you watched my Insta stories, probably already know. Stitch Fix is so sweet. I tried a little bit of this chocolate. They always like leave really cute like care packages in the room. Look how cute this bomber is. It's like burgundy wine. It's like so soft and quilted, and I'm obsessed with it. And then they also gave me this scarf, which is funny because the scarf I wore traveling today is also from Stitch Fix. And then they also gave this book, which is like so cute, 500 Hidden Secrets of San Francisco. I'm gonna check that out. Some special dark chocolate. Ooh, and also some nice little wine. And then, yeah, we're gonna be here the next few days. They gave us like our itineraries, what we're gonna be doing. And these are the other girls that are gonna be here. I'm stoked to see all these ladies. The last time I was here with Stitch Fix, I was here with Christine and Allison, so I'm stoked to see them again. I just met Hunter for the first time the other day. I also got to meet Katie. All these ladies are incredible, and I'm so excited. So, I'm thrilled. So, this is the bed. Allison and I were texting that we are obsessed with the headboard. It's like so pretty. I love San Francisco. I love downtown San Fran. It's so cute. Ooh. My camera's like, what is you doing, baby? We have some city out there. Just needed to like have a minute in the dark when I got here. I just needed a moment. And then this is the bathroom. Love these floors. Oh, love like white marbly bathrooms. Super pretty. So I've been here for like an hour. I just laid down for a bit, like I said. I'm gonna get ready. I'll show you guys what I'm wearing tonight. I'm gonna like do my makeup up real good. We're going all out to dinner tonight, so I'm gonna get myself all glam. And then you'll see me. Also, my lips always get so chapped when I fly. Okay, so I just finished getting ready. I'm listening to the new Jenna and Julian podcast. I am screaming. It's so funny. And then I'm wearing the Fenty lip paint in, it's the Stunna lip paint. It's the red one. And then I'm just bringing my little YSL bag. I'm here. I'm excited. We're going to go take some outfit photos. Me and Allison are going to meet up before we have to meet and take each other's photos. Oh, I need to pack this lipstick just in case. You never know when you have to reapply, kids. Okay, so this is what it is. Rihanna Stunna lip paint in Uncensored. It's bomb. It stays on really well. It's a nice comfortable matte. And this is what everything looks like. Okay. Also, there's a bidet. This hotel is just like stunning. And sunflowers are my favorite. So I'm like enthralled with this. Hey guys, we all just got out to dinner.
Okay.
Hey. Hi. Here's Christine. Guys, we were here on the last San Fran trip. Oh my god, it's the original San Fran buddies. Yay. We just got to dinner. We're all hungry and excited. Guys, look at this room. Wow. Stitch Fix is so cute. They gave us all necklaces. And this one says learning to be fearless. I don't know if you can see it. It's kind of dark in here. But it says learning to be fearless. So cute. Got a mojito. Oh, so cute. This place is so gorgeous. fresh day in San Fran. I am stoked. I just got ready. These boots are from Stitch Fix from like years ago, and they have become absolutely some of my favorite booties. Like, they're so comfortable, good for walking around. We're gonna be going all around today, so I'm very excited to take you along. We're gonna have a great time. Okay guys, we're at the Stitch Fix HQ again. Back with the lovely Hannah. Do you guys remember this from a few years ago in the vlogs? Look at the view they have here. And their first office was down there. I remember being in that room. That's where we were.
Yeah, and so now we do a lot of vendor meetings in here.
Oh my god, kind of the memories. Oh my god, clothing heaven. Oh my.
A lot of people have like a mentality of like, oh, it's gonna look like the closet from Devil Wears Prada.
This is the reality.
This is definitely not what it is.
Oh my gosh, this room is so cute. Hey. Hi, baby. I love these plus size mannequins. It's like the best.
Okay, so we just took our tour. Alex and I are hanging out now. Everyone's like, I haven't even had a chance to like vlog people yet, because we've all just like been hanging out and stuff. But Allison and me and Christine came here years ago, and it's so weird to be back. It feels like no time has passed. So, oh,
hello, dear.
I was just talking about you.
So we're about to start our meeting. Do you guys remember this bomber jacket? This is the one they left in the room. Little sneak peek. They have, I'll talk about Stitch Fix. So if you guys don't know about how awesome they are.
I mean, I've gotten boxes from them many times. So you can order like a fix, and there's like a personal stylist that will hook you up with a box of clothes just for you. Oh my god, you've never been in one of my vlogs. This is the first time I met you, so.
Oh my god. Hi.
You guys know Nicole.
Oh, this is
very thrilling.
Guys, in the Stitch Fix bathroom, you can literally write a post-it note, and there are just wonderful, kind messages on here. What did you write?
All worthy, because all women are worthy of feeling beautiful,
yes,
amazing, successful, and strong.
I love it. This is wonderful. Oh my god.
Something else I get every single day.
Do it again.
Right? So who's experienced this? Like, everybody, right? I literally the other day put on a top I couldn't get out of, and I was scared. I pick these up, I open these up, and everybody knows. What am I going to do? I'm going to lit it right up. The thing that I see on this is I'm like, wow, it's so tight in her bust. There's no bust dart. It's so tight for her arm. It's so wide on her shoulder, right? And so I'm seeing this day in and day out. And the thing is like, you're going to come back and you're going to say, it's tight, right? We don't want that experience. That's not okay with me. So this is what we're really working on.
To lunch with everyone. We're at a place called Leo's. Oh, we're like in a private little room again. Oh. Oh my god.
Hi, how are you doing? Welcome.
Oh, stop. This is so cute. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god.
Literally, are you kidding?
Stop. Look how cute these little nameplates are.
I'm not ready.
I just need directions.
Okay, so can I just do me a favor and slurp that on top?
Okay.
Should I chew it or slurp it? Should I chew it or just let it go right down?
Slurp it.
Slurp it? Yeah. I'm slurping?
Chew it.
countdown.
We're gonna do a countdown.
1, 2, 3.
First oyster.
First oyster.
I don't like it. What does it taste like?
Lemon, like, choke.
Lemon choke?
Like, I'm just, like, choking down a lemon slice.
I think it's a texture thing.
It is.
Hello, friends. We just finished lunch.
Oh, hello.
You're just in all my clothes. So we are currently on a detour bus with a great playlist, and we're gonna go check out the Hizzy. If you guys remember from years ago, it's their warehouse, and it's so cute, and they call it the Hizzy. So let's go check out Stitch Fix warehouse. Weep, weep,
weep. All right, guys, we just made it to Stitch Fix warehouse.
Welcome to the Hizzy. Now, when we do get to the outbound area, we're going to be splitting the group up in two. We find it's just a better experience. You guys get to see hands-on stuff.
We're learning how to pack a Fix in the warehouse. So they have everything labeled in the warehouse. And on the label for each box, you just go and find what you need and pack it.
Just go in there.
Who's next?
Yep, the whole bag in the box.
Are you the moral support? Are you just gonna nudge people?
Thank you.
Oh, awesome. So it looks like we don't have to go far, like 2 steps forward to 974B. So we're gonna do a 974B. And we're looking for a skirt, a little pencil skirt. So 974B will be right in this section.
What's cool about seeing hands-on picking as well is it gives you a better idea as to why everything's mixed up together like this.
Yeah.
It looks very chaotic, but there's a rhyme to the reason. It's much easier to pick that one item than if it was all bunched together. So.
That wasn't fair. She didn't have to go far.
She didn't have to go far.
Guys, now we're checking out quality control before your Fix leaves.
So this is where the magic happens.
Wow.
My mom loves my clothing. My mom loves my clothing. This is how it looks like.
You're gorge.
My favorite part. Push it.
So we went to dinner and came back before, but I didn't have a lot of time, so I wore this super cozy, like, deep olive army green cardigan to dinner, and I just got back and I thought I would go through this little box now that I have time. Stitch Fix, y'all are so nice. It's like so magical. Thank you for all of these goodies. Let's see, I'm about to take off my makeup, so maybe we can use some of the skincare. I love this little bag here. So let's see what all of this is. So it's from a brand called Saturday Skin. So this is eye cream. Ooh, a hydrating daily mist. Yum. I don't know why I said yum. We have a moisturizing light day cream. Ooh, refining peel gel. Maybe I'll do that tonight. And then we have a couple of face masks from Sephora. I did a face mask last night, but maybe I'll do one tonight too. Oh, some cute little socks. Ooh, those are adorable. Ooh, another face mask. Ooh, and then this is a pure silk sleep mask. So, like, silk is so good. I buy, like, pillowcases for all that for your skin and your hair. So cute. Thank you, guys. I just took off my lashes. I look crazy, but I'm going to bed. Tomorrow is another day with the Stitch Fix team and a bunch of amazing girls. I love being around all of these, like, inspiring, powerful women. It makes me feel so jazzed. I'm tired.
Good. We're at breakfast, guys. We all met up early. Want to say hi to my vlog? We have Christine Spoo. We have Allison. We have breakfast. Allison's the pet peeved right now, and I'm obsessed with it. Yeah, we're just eating breakfast. Look how absolutely, like, stunning this room is, guys. We're at the Palace Hotel in downtown San Francisco. We're at the breakfast buffet. Super delish with my brunch date. We're back. Ooh, oh yeah. We're back at Stitch Fix today, learning more about new Plus products.
The first kind of vignette we're gonna talk about is cozy. And one really important thing within our model is really all about hand feel. We talk a lot about this probably across all vignettes, but really the amazing thing about Stitch Fix is really getting this experience of getting it home, getting to try it on and feel and touch it.
The end.
I want this so bad.
Right? Guys, you know I love cozy. This is so soft.
Okay, so the next kind of vignette, I'm just going to keep us moving, is really all about plaid. So really a big opportunity we learned about last year. And really, if you look, it's really about the range. So making sure we have kind of a full color offering.
This plaid is so soft. Yeah, that's really cute. Right.
Really looking at fits. Fit is key. I fit every single garment that we sell. And so in denim, we offer over 600 combinations. Wow. So that's across 5 different silhouettes, 22 inseams, and that's just in long denim. And so when we have shorts, there's even more combinations. This is a category that Stitch Fix traditionally hadn't done, true performance wear. We launched it in a bigger way with Nike this past spring. We've always had success in athleisure, but bringing in performance and like true performance vendors is kind of like the next level. We can actually have our stylists have the opportunity to filter for clients that want just performance items.
Okay guys, we just got to the photo studio where they take all of their photos, literally everything that you've seen on their website. So we're taking a tour. The lighting is so amazing. They have this little setup and we're all taking photos. Got some mimosa going. I just love Hannah in the background of all my clips. We are off to Napa.
Yep, that's the footage right there.
Guys, we just got to Napa. Oh my God. Stop it. This place is stunning, guys. I can't wait to show you everything. So Hunter and I literally, let's just talk about what we were just talking about. So the whole car ride, we're the same person. We both eat like 4-year olds.
We love chicken fingers and fries, and we also get nauseous on car rides, so.
Oh my God, just
same humans.
Popping some ginger chews and
always
making it through. We're here, we're gonna taste some wine and hang out. I'm gonna get all like the pretty moments for ya. It's so pretty here. I love all the gourds. Stitch Fix, you spoil us. Oh my gosh, this is so stunning. Oh my God. Guys, Stitch Fix gave us customized denim jackets with our names on them. We're having emotional moments, especially with this view. I literally can't handle any of this right now. We're gonna cry, I know. All right guys, we're gonna go and check out the vines. Let's go check it out.
Feeling so small, watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go, spend my coin for sure. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now.
Hello, good morning. So it is now Friday. The trip is over. I am sad. I literally had like just the best time here. Like this trip came at like such the right time. Being around so many other like inspiring, incredible women, and like Stitch Fix is such an amazing brand. Like I've come out here a few other times to work with them before. And something I really love about them, I don't know if it, I hope it came through in this video. Like the behind the scenes stuff. They just really, really care about getting it right. Like that's why they flew out me, Allison, and Christine originally to like help with the behind the scenes and the developmental aspects of their Plus launch, and they're still working every single day to, you know, get it to where they want it to be and keep improving. They want to hear all feedback all the time, and that's such an incredible thing as a brand. Like, you know, we get to work with a lot of awesome brands, but I will say Stitch Fix is incredible in that way. They just want to hear the truth, they want to improve, and they have so much amazing stuff coming up. We got to touch all these amazing fabrics. They have in-house brands, like they're creating clothing that they can't find from other vendors. Like they're doing the most. Like it's so incredibly impressive, and I have discovered so many brands through Stitch Fix. I am so grateful for them inviting me on this trip. Thank you guys for the wonderful experience. We had so much fun in Napa yesterday. It was absolutely gorgeous. Like I just feel so energized for the future and excited, and I'm taking so many memories from here. I just love Stitch Fix. If I didn't even like clarify about Stitch Fix, so you can schedule a fix whenever you want. They have an app
and you have a personal stylist and you can tell them what you're looking for. You take a style quiz, they get to know your personal style. You have this person, you know, your stylist who really learns your style and what you're looking for. And you can request certain things, schedule your fix whenever you want, only keep what you love, only pay for what you love, send back the rest super easy. I've gotten so many fixes from them and like I've discovered so many brands I love from them. So many cute things, like this really cute cardigan, like so many things that are just staples in my everyday wardrobe. But thank you guys for having me on this trip. Oh my God, I didn't even show you guys. So when we got back in the bus last night, when we were leaving Napa, they had these boxes on our, they just surprised us with like little goodies throughout the trip, like so sweet. They gave us these Insta-X cameras. I'm so grateful. I just like, this is so cool. We took some photos on the ride back. I didn't drink my champagne. I can't drink a lot on my Accutane, as you guys know. Just so cute. And then, when we got back up to our rooms, I'll do a little clothing haul. I already like went through it, but we have these totes filled with super cute clothes. You guys know I love workout gear. I have way too much workout clothing, but like all of this stuff is super cute and like you can get it through Stitch Fix. So look how cute, resting gym face, this gym shirt. I love that. I love, love, love. Then we're in like a group chat. We were talking about these amazing leggings. They're from the brand Good Human. And like the leggings are absolutely incredible. So I can't wait to like wear those when I'm working out. A cute sweater for fall, but it has like crisscross down the sleeves. Just so cute. Oh my God. And then, okay, so I love trying new brands of jeans. Like if you've had trouble finding the perfect pair of jeans, like sign up for Stitch Fix and talk to your stylist. Tell them like everything that bothers you, what you need in the jeans. And like they got you, like they will hook you up. So like we were all talking about these jeans yesterday. So they're from the brand Warp and Weft and they're the JFKs. And like the stretch on these is like incredible. Like it's like the stretch that like snatches back and doesn't stretch out. But when you put it on, it just like is wonderful. So very exciting. Constantly like learning about new brands that I just end up loving. Like Allison said she's been wearing these jeans for like a long time, like and so it was very exciting. She got to meet like the CEO of the company who makes the jeans. Like it was a really cute moment. We had such a good time. I'm very excited and inspired. I always get inspired after these trips because it's just great to see companies doing great work. They also take a lot of pride in their fit too, because you all know plus size clothing can fit a little bit wonky. They have like a full fit team who like goes through every single piece that comes through and they're always like tailoring to make things better. Like I learned so much about how fit works and how like plus size clothing has a lot of issues because there's so much to it, so much science to it. But they're working on it. They're working on like, you know, making the sleeves fit more appropriately and like the bust, and there's just so much. So I love Stitch Fix, I really do, and I hope you guys check them out. I am leaving now. This video won't be able to go up right away, so if I know it's a little bit later when you're watching this, so I'm sorry that it's delayed. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching and supporting. I hope you try Stitch Fix. I love them so much. They are an amazing team and company and I'm proud to like support them and work with them. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this and got to see some familiar faces and enjoy the trip with me. So I love you so much and I'll see you next time. Bye.